cut wires here that got cut. I don't have an outside line. I only have a cell phone.
Well, you do believe in telecommunications.
Well, I have to, because if I fall down...
Well, what do you think of the internet?
I used to have it all coiled up here, and it was the landline from there to here.
Note to viewer,
he has destroyed it.
He is talking about his telecommunications network.
And this is important, because if I hurt myself, then I can call for help, because here is help.
But let me ask you this. Have you got a Facebook page, and are you on the web?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Because you just said you don't believe in the internet whatsoever. You believe people should not deal with that crap at all.
Well, no, I didn't say that. I just said I think it's a waste of time for me to even think about it.
So if I do a story and put it on the web, you're not even going to be curious to look at it.
I couldn't, because I don't know how to do that.
But you've got so many friends, somebody could.
I don't associate with them that do that, because they waste time in front of that damn thing, and I think that you're an empty-headed wastrel, and I know some of them, and rarely do I ever even talk to them.
You're talking to one right now.
Somebody whose hands look like this.
But fella, you're talking to an internet guy here. I make my living on it. I'm a writing photography whore from hell online.
And usually I wouldn't have the time of day to talk to you, because I wouldn't be.
You know, I could have got my photos in 5 minutes, but then I ran into you. That's when we got into this, I got to get the interview going.
Anyway, this is the remains of the phone system that used to be.
Buddy, you got to go on YouTube. You may not know what that is, but you could be a sensation.
No. Capital no.
You don't want anybody to hear your thoughtful interview.
Nope. If I can't talk to somebody like you in person, it's wasting time. I am doing what I want to do. And reading books is what I want to do, and that other stuff I do not want to do.
So TV, you don't like TV either?
I've got one TV antenna, and it's aimed at one station, and if the weather's bad, I don't get that.